how to fix Snapchat remix option not available. So if you want to fix the Snapchat remix option not available, then first open up your Snapchat application. Once you open your Snapchat, now go for the chats, which is on the bottom left, and you can simply open up any chat that you're comfortable with, or you can simply open a snap and go for the upper right, which has that three dots icon, and here you will have remix snap option, right? But if you don't have this remix snap option, then what you need to do is you just need to remove that, and you can open up your Play Store or your App Store. Make sure that you have a stable internet connection. Go for the search and search for Snapchat. Once you search for Snapchat, now tap on the Snapchat, and if you have an update option, simply go for update and update your application. Once you've updated, your problem will be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you just need to go back and open up your settings, scroll down, tap on apps, and tap on Snapchat, and under Snapchat, go for storage and cache, go for clear cache. Once you've cleared your cache, now you just need to open up your application and clear your cache under your application also. So open up your Snapchat application, go for the profile, which is on the upper left. Under your profile, go for the settings, which is on the upper right. Scroll all the way down, and here you will have clear cache option. Tap on clear cache and tap on continue. Once you've cleared your cache on your application, then your problem will be fixed. So that's it. That's how you can fix the remix option not available. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.